episode 2513. Don't miss the steal.
It's time to train for life and love your journey. In this episode of Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie, you'll learn new ways to rediscover, rejuvenate, and renew your mind, body, and spirit. Please welcome your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day. Did you survive Thanksgiving? Oh, can you believe it? It's already come and gone, and now the holiday season has officially begun. Let me welcome you in. Merry Christmas. It's Confessions of an Upset Mama. Don't miss this deal. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Well, this episode is brought to you by the AIM Academy. Well, you know what today is? Welcome to Black Friday. Don't miss this deal for your family. See what they want you to see, not what you are looking for. What if you took everyone's offer on Black Friday? Think about it. How many emails have come into your email inbox? You wouldn't have time to do anything. Your house would be consumed by deliverables and your heart would be overwhelmed. But there are so many great deals you don't want to miss, yet you do. Think about it. You probably had Victoria's Secret or Overstocked or Wayfair. Maybe it's Amazon. What is it for you? Guitar Center. Oh, it could be maybe your local Boston proper. Or is it your favorite network marketing? You're like, I just want to wait for that deal. Maybe you're following an entrepreneur and you're like, I know every year she has a deal. What about the deal for your family? Family can be so complicated at times, however, the most beautiful at other times. You may have experienced it this Thanksgiving, where things were calm, cool, and collected, and other times it was like chaos and challenges all at the same time. You didn't know if you were coming or going. Were you putting out a fire or enjoying one? What if you could get what you needed for your family at 50% off? Would you jump at the deal? Well, that's just what you got to do. You got to jump at the deal. That is your Kiss to Keep It Simple strategy. Jump at that deal. That's what you want to go for. Because what if you could get 50% off of love? 50% off of Snuggles or Temper Tantrums. What about, here's a deal, 50% off of Frustration. I would appreciate that. 50% off of Hurt or Exhaustion. That'd be pretty good, don't you think? A pretty great deal. Less work with the same payoff. Okay, maybe you should consider that. Or should you? Yeah, jump at the deals. You see, a lot of times, though, we're looking at everybody else's deals and we're missing what's right in front of us. We're missing what our family wants to see. You know, I'm very blessed to have a beautiful family, and we all gathered around this Thanksgiving. All of us were here. My mom was here. We were missing, yes, my sister and my niece and then my brother and his dogs. But even then, we FaceTimed. So we were all together, just not necessarily in the same household. And it was very interesting. As I sat there and looked around, I was like, you know what? I have a beautiful family, not just on the outside, but on the inside. We may not always get along. We may have disagreements on how we should cook something or how much water. Yes, my daughter was actually boiling noodles. She was going to make her homemade macaroni, chicken, bacon, ranch, mac and cheese, something like that. I don't even know what the name of it is. It's a long name, but anyway, it's scratch from scratch. Wonderful, yummy. But she wanted that water to boil. Well, I filled it up. And when I fill up a pot of water, I fill up a pot of water. She said, Mom, it's taken forever for it to boil. And that's true. It was taking it a little while for it to boil. But it was a big pot of water. She goes, I don't need that much. So after talking about it like three times in a row, she decided she was going to pour it out herself with Mom watching. Well, you don't want to overstep the boundaries of Mama, do you? Well, she's an adult now with a child. Of course, you can overstep a little bit with respect. And she did it and everything was fine. I didn't kill her. It was great, you know, not with conversation or anything. But we sit here and have these hesitations. And we forget that what is most important is what is right in front of us. And sometimes us as an individual, as a mom or dad. We're looking for something else and we're missing what the family needs us to see. We're missing what our daughter wants us to see. We're missing what our son wants us to see. We're missing what our spouse wants us to see. So what if you did jump at those 50% off deals for Black Friday and then extended it into the new year and on? Love your family when the going gets tough and when it's easy. Snuggle even when you want to do something else. And those temper tantrums, remember, it's 50% off. Those two shall pass. Deal with them with confidence. You got this. And the frustration, yeah, it's overrated. You've got the confidence to hit it head on. So do it with confidence. And as with any relationship, especially family, there's bound to be hurt and pain. Yet you can make it through because remember, there will be half as much later, right? Because God's got you. It's the 50% off. You're not carrying this all by yourself. So jump at the deal. And when all is said and done, you're so tired with more errands to go and dinner yet to fix, you will have exactly what you need to make it to the end of the day. And so when your head hits the pillow, you're going to be rewarded for jumping at the deal. Remember, you're not alone. Nothing is too big or too small for God. So don't miss this deal. Take your biggest coupon deal and cash in. Your family is the best deal this season, and it starts today. So welcome to Black Friday. See what they want you to see, not what you're looking for. Go out, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Again, let me be the first to wish you happy Thanksgiving and Merry Christmas. It is the holiday season. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.